Oh, he's gonna cut it by hand. Here we go. Nope. He's got the little chainsaw. It's one tough way to get a Christmas tree. Here it goes. It's not the first tree he's cut down either. And definitely won't be his last. Well, the old handsaw. There it goes. That's how you do it, folks. No muss, no fuss. Great job.